yeah, this is the wrong one. Let's go here. Emerald, fire quartz, quartz. I still don't know who Caroline is. We've already met her, but I don't remember where. Man, this sucks just a little bit. Let's go to the bar. Let's drop some gems on some people. Is the recycling thing a reward from the community center? No, I built mine. I built my recycling piece. Let's see. Abigail is playing games. Let's see if we can reach over to her place and play some video games. Nope, we can't. We can't do none of that, Jack. No, sir. Oh, my goodness. There's so much wild grass growing. It's ridiculous. Ridiculous. Let's go to bed. We need all that rest. Level 6 fishing. New crafting recipe, spinner. New crafting recipe, trap bobber. Ooh, interesting. Holy hell. Them gold bars, jeez. Well, we more than made our money back, that's for sure. 21st of fall, okay. Wow. Wow. Crazy. Okay, we're going to go to the mine, but we're going to dip out and drop over to the Adventurers Guild. How are you doing? I hope you enjoy the gift I've sent you. Well, goodbye. Thanks for the sea urchin. I'm gonna give it right back as a gift. Let's see. The axe and the pickaxe seem to be the only thing that need to be the next level. I'm loving the bone sword from the guild. I got this badass thing. Obsidian edge, 30 to 45 damage, -1 speed, +10 crit power. Loving it. Loving it. Is it okay? Yeah, the hat shop's been pretty cool. We got a couple of hats there. Let's see. Let's go to the mines. Let's jump over to the Adventurers Guild. Oh, wait. They're not open till 2. So that's fine. We'll take the elevator and drop in on level 100. Correction, we're going to drop in on level 105. Thank you. anything. Ooh, ooh. Fiber's gone. Man. Not yet. Okay. I got a spare one of those. Goodbye, coal, for now. Goodbye, stone. That's gonna net me a little bit. I don't care about that. Oh, what, I gotta go. Rusty sword, you're gone. It was garbage. It was going anyway. Already. Finally. Magma geodes. Oh my goodness, a diamond, huh? Woo, I'm so glad we got out. Oh my goodness, I'm so glad we got out. Wow. Alright, come here. Yours. Excuse me. Alright, let's see. Did we break any of these yet? Almost 50 skeletons and such. Almost. This game is not meant to be a crazy grind through, but at other points it is, in this case. Let's go bus stop. Let's drop some things off, like this diamond and some other goodies. And then we're going to find our wife and drop her some gift. That's going in there. Those are going in there. So that, those, that, and that. Keep the emerald. To see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz. The Oz, the wonderful wizard of Oz. No. That's not what's happening. Drop that in there. How many gems do we got? What are we looking at? We only got a couple. Oops. Let's go back to the Adventurers Guild real fast. I meant to give them the slingshot as well, but I don't think it's a sellable item, if you know what I mean. I don't think they're going to take it. Greetings! Nope, they don't even take the slingshot. That's okay. That is completely okay. We're going to rush back home, though. You can sell the slingshot, I think. I don't know who. I don't like to stay in one place for far too long. Yeah? Well... You know, I forgot about this place up here. I done forgot. Railroad. Yeah. Is there anything you can do in this place? Quite literally nothing here. So let's get out of the way. I don't know what there is to do up there, but okay. We have not given Emily anything for the new week. Let's go drop her a emerald. You go to the right side and into the bath to recharge. Really interesting. I didn't know that. I didn't know that's what you did. Good to see you. It's good to see you too. Don't you have work to do? Yeah. This gift is fabulous. Thank you so much. Yeah, we are getting hearts like crazy. That heart game is going up, up, and up, up, up some more. Okay, tomorrow, or maybe hell, even right now, let's grab up as much as we can hold, and let's go try and drop some items into the that house we got.
Have a good night, game. I'm heading out.
All right, bro, you have yourself a good night, man. Alright, let's go to bed. You know what? We can just go do this. We can go do it right now. We got this. We got this. We're gonna go right over here. We're gonna go right up into the community center. Let's come here, little fishy fishers. What is that? A shade? We haven't gotten that one. Let's go. Bream, I got it. Walleye and eel, no. None of them. Lake fish. Bullhead sturgeon. Nope. Chub. Salmon. Nope. Urchin, we need an aquamarine. We got a sunflower too. Chub. Pomegranate. Oak resin, we got that. We didn't get those. That's spending money. So we're gonna come back this way. See what we got on us to drop into the foods category. We now have none of those. Or those. Or any of those. Any? No. We got a yam and eggplant and pumpkin. All right, almost done. We need the frozen winter foraging. Let's see, we need one more. We didn't bring it. We didn't bring either of those two. Damn. Okay. Be bringing it next time. Dang. We can finish that one. We need to bring that damn mushroom. We just aren't gonna make it. I don't think we are. Oh, we might. Wow, we did it. Oh my god, wow. Oh, what? Them rubies, them gold bars. Oh my jeez. Woo! Let's keep going and getting gold, shall we? Wow. Oh man, that is nuts. All right, come by the shop and check out the new rods I'm selling. They're the best money can buy, and you can customize them with different kinds of tackle. Hope to see you soon. Wow, we have 15,000. That is nuts. Oak resin, we want this, that. What the hell did we do with our oak resin? We don't need that. We don't need these brish, those, tilapia, or anchovy. Yam. Daffodil, maybe. I didn't see us needing anything else either. Let's see, carp, chub, wood skip. Okay. Let's see. Let's rush over there. Bars is a business, bro. Business. Love, love, loving it. Now let's get there. Let's do this. 'Cause we just doing the do. You know what? Yeah, we'll go back this way. It's like right here. Bundle complete. Reward, greenhouse. Bee house, place outside and wait for delicious honey, except in winter. Damn, we're about to have that coming up. There we go, bridge repair. Almost. What is this? Autumn's Bounty Cooking. A taste of the season. Plus 2 to foraging, plus 2 to defense, 88 health, 220 energy. What? Wow. What do we need out of here? Winter foraging. We're about to finish this. Man. That's about to be insane. Insane in the brain. Insane in the membrane. We need this shade. River fish bundle. Okay. Night fishing bundle. So we need walleye and eel. Okay. Lake fish bundle. Carp, bullhead, and sturgeon. We need all of it. Specialty fish bundle. That's the desert. Desert. Oh, we got a wood skip, though. We need sandfish and pufferfish. Okay, I'll remember that next time. So we need over here, right? Nope, oak resin. Yep, we don't need none of that. We don't need it. We don't need it. Don't need it. Don't need it. Okay. It's only 8:50. 8:50. We're gonna go get our wood skip. Don't need. Don't need that. Don't need the well, we need the pumpkin right now. We need to figure out where Caroline is to give her the damn pumpkin. Give me those. Okay. Got anything? We got a piece of coral. We got a mussel. Oh, an oyster. Whatever, whatever. Oh, got a clam. What do we got here? Buddy. Ha ha. We're gonna keep our lobster. You can have our crab, though. Give ourselves one. All right, let's get the fluff out of here. Fluffy McFluffington. Hey, Abigail. Need to stretch my legs and get some fresh air today. Yeah, well, what am I supposed to do with this? Think about it. It's an eggplant. Sure you can think of something. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm Harvey, the local doctor. Fool. That's such a nice gift. Thank you. Marnie. Love animals. You love animals? Then may I interest you in the clam? Thank you. Looks nice. Obviously. Yes, we're with Emily. Come in, EP. I want to show you something. Yeah, like what? It's my secret hobby. I've been practicing for months. Now let these sounds and motions carry you away to a new plane of consciousness. Really? She's dancing for us all now. Uh-oh. Oh, and that's the end of it. So what'd you think? Thank you. That was quite a workout. I haven't been this sweaty since I ordered the pepper platter in Abigail's graduation fiesta. Well, I'd better take a shower. See you later. But we can join you in the shower. That's what that whole thing's about. Don't tell anyone about the dance. I want to surprise them, too. Yeah? Well, you see, the thing is, you know... Alright, we're going to rush home real quick-like. Real quick-like. And get some stuffs going. Let's see, it's only Monday, the beginning of the week. We have one more present to give Emily, so we have to do something. Also, can we break these yet? Whoa, 15 stone, huh? Wow. I'll gladly pick this up. Jeez. Yep, gimme, gimme. Yep, my pick's not strong enough. Okay. Now let's see about these mushrooms. We're going to drop our mushroom game right up in the giveaway chest. Because I don't give a crap about mushrooms anymore. I mean, we've already reached the end, so why not see where it gets us? Did we already get rid of all our mushrooms? No. In the first food, huh? Yep. All those. All those. Those. Gonna hit okay. Garbage. Put that gold muscle all up in there. Up in there. Up in there. We still gotta do this pumpkin thing. Don't know when either. Let's take that plum. Okay, let's come here. Let's drop all our stone in there. And let's drop our oak. We're going to take the oak resin with us. All right, now we're going to go back to the community center and drop some equipment, or at least some of these items, in their correct spots. And then we shall move on to the next best thing, which is busting open those geodes the next day. Granted, I meant to do that today before time ran out. go. Up here, right? And nope, we don't need lobsters either anymore. So now what? Geodes, geodes, geodes. Seeds are here. Crops don't grow in winter, so this is your last shot until spring. Better go all out, huh? Haha, we found Caroline. Fall is Abby's favorite season, so I'm hoping she'll come out of her room more often. Oh, the pumpkin is a good one. Abigail will be so happy when Gamekey sees this. Thanks. Oh, when she sees this, not me. Got it. Hell yeah, I'll take that 500. It's worth it. Worth it. Abigail, where'd you go? Where'd you go, girl? Do your dance, girl. Where you at? Have you explored the mines much? I've heard you can find some useful materials there. Yeah? Doing okay? Yeah, Penny. Maru. I'm doing fan-friggin-tastic. I kind of want to wife all of you. Just saying. Alright, so we're going to try and do some river catching. And some nighttime catching all at once. Because, I mean, why not, you know? So let's get up here. It is now, like, 7 p.m.
Come on, little fishy, catch. Get away from me.
That's what you want to do with those treasure chests. You want to grab them as quick as possible. Topaz bait. Gotta love it. Oh, yeah. Let's get that nighttime fish on. That nighttime fish on. Where we going, ladies and gents? Where we going? Gonna keep getting like bream and stuff. So let's rush up in. No, not up in here.
Y'all gonna make me lose my mind. Up in here.
My girl gonna make me act a fool, that's for sure. Come here, Emily. Where you at? Rocking our fedora for now. A new friend achievement unlocked. This gift is fabulous. Thank you so much. So, we've just reached 5 hearts with her. 5. Thanks, kid. Ooh, salad, beer, bread. Let's see, omelet recipe. Salmon dinner, huh? We gotta start making food goods now. Yeah, I know. I don't really like this. Shut up, Shane. No one likes you. Shut up. No one likes you, Shane. Nobody. Let's see. Fish on. Here we go. Late night fishing with yours truly. Let go of me. That's what that fish is saying. He's like, let go of me. That's an Arnold fish. An albacore. Okay. Nice. We ain't seen that one before. Albacore. Like, that's a new one. Anchovy, huh? Come on. I know it's getting late. New record on that albacore. Come on. What's the matter with you? This would be my last catch, and then I rush home. Will we make it? It's going to be cutting it real close, folks. Real close. But I think we should be fine. I think we'll make it. Yeah, Yeah, we'll make it. We'll manage. At least now we will. Boom. Wow. Whoa. What got us? Oh my goodness. Wow. Oh my goodness. Some serious gold expenditures. Oh, buddy. Let's see if we can go unlock the sewer real quick. Might have like a specialty thing for this sewer. It's locked, huh? Not an amazing thing. Let's go to the right here. Try and use our skeleton key on the sewers down here and see what we are working with. Thank you. Leah. This is a really nice gift, thank you. I wonder if I can make a collage of dried leaves. They're just so colorful, I can't help but think of the potential art projects. I don't blame you. I don't blame you. I don't blame you. No, I do not. Wow, some of these folks have like 5,000 people watching them. What the hell? Wow, and I'm down in the 1% of the 1%. Jeez. Geodes, geo, geo, geode, geo, geo, geo.